ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಹಾಯ್ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್ ಮೈಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಮಂಜುನಾಥ ಸಿ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಅನ್ ಅಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಆರ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಎ ಮೆಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಕಮಿಟಿ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಕಾನ್ಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜೀಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಮಾರ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ 2021 ವಿಚ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹೆಲ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ 29th and 30th November 2021 through virtual platform across the world, which is organized by Yamagata University, Japan, in association with the Electrochemical Society, United States of America. I'm very happy to share this information to all the scientific and academic community across the world. The Yamagata University is conducting this conference under the leadership of Dr. Hidemitsu Furukawa, Yamagata University, Japan, and Dr. Ajit Khosla, Yamagata University, Japan. Professor Ajit Khosla is also a technical editor for the two journals, JES and JSS, which are published by ECS in association with IOP Science. Being an organizing a committee member, I'm very happy to share the information to all of you and also to welcome your research work to this conference. The vision of this conference is to empower the 17 sustainable development goals as proposed by United Nations. The last date for the submission of abstract is 15 September 2021, and the last date for the registration is 25th October 2021. Based on 17 sustainable development goals, we have defined the conference tracks such as sustainable food security, natural science, biology, environmental sciences, sensor wearable devices, flexible electronics, energy conversion and storage devices, materials and micro and nanosystems, sustainable engineering, all the engineering branches, and sustainable sustainability management and humanities, smart green connected societies. So all the abstracts will be published in SPAST, which is indexed in Google. And all the conference proceedings will be published in ECS Transaction, which is actually a Scopus Index journal having a H-index of 52. The selected articles will be published in focused issues of the Journal of Electrochemical Society, having impact factor of 4.3, and it's a Q1 journal. And Journal of Solid State Science and Technology having impact factor of 2 with Q2 ranking, so in which we published selected articles in the focused issues. The registration fees for this conference is, we have kept very nominal registration fees, 2,500 rupees for all the students, like UG students, PG and PhD students. Just to give this platform to all the engineering students to showcase their research work. And the students, especially engineering students who have done the 8SEM projects, 6SEM projects, and even the first year or second year students who have done self-study topics on some particular research area. So you are welcome to submit even a review article or some technical note on a particular research topic. If the abstracts are scientifically correct and technically sound, we are happy to give you an opportunity to present your work and also to listen to the great keynote speakers across the world. And for postdocs, the registration fee is 5,000, and I welcome all the faculties of engineering colleges to make use of this opportunity to publish the research work in Scopus indexed journals. The registration fees for the faculties is 6,200. There is no separate fees for the publication. For further details, to know more about this conference, please visit this website and scan this QR code to get into that website. And for any information or any help, you please kindly relate it to abstract and other things. And about the conference, please feel free to contact this email ID and this contact number. Thank you all.